Hi, so this is me getting out of the shower and doing my evening Kansa wand routine. I just put about 3 drops of Kasrati oil on the palm of my hands, rub it all over my face and neck, and then just kind of go to town with circular motions. My favorite part is going around the bones, like here under cheekbones, up the temple. Oh my gosh, so relaxing. And then I really like kind of following the jawline and underneath, which is a part of my face that before I started this a few months ago was much looser than it is now. And then I like to do just kind of circles along the third eye point and then around down the temple again, just kind of following the natural line of my face. And then for my neck, I just like to go, I kind of follow the muscles, go up again with that circular motion. And my favorite thing is following the jawline, so I get that in really good. And just kind of finish off, kind of like to touch all the skin. That's about it. The feeling afterwards is like a tingly, alive sensation. It just feels like it wakes up my whole face. But then at the same time, it's super relaxing. Getting into allergy season just a little bit where I live. And so I use this too to just really like flush out all the lymph node areas. And this combined with a neti pot really keeps the mucus and phlegm down. I mean, it is what it is. So highly recommend this. Since I started this, at the recommendation of a friend, I have not skipped a day or night, I don't think at all. Sometimes I really even like to get into like the chest muscles under my collarbone, more like as a massage, I guess, even than like the beauty skin treatment aspect. But it is just like right here, kind of get in here, under here. Probably just the most relaxing, and I don't know, I like to be kind of dual purpose. I don't have a lot of time as a working mother of two, so this is a way I do a facial routine that I'm seeing lots and lots of positive impact from, like tightness, firmness, plumpness, just like a healthy glow kind of a thing, plus relaxation. Kind of doesn't get much better than that. Love this. Would recommend it highly to anyone. I guess one last thing I'll say is you can see, just depending on the time of the month, there's a little bit going on right here. I can tell you, I'm 39, and before I started using this, I definitely got at least one like deep, ugly, under the skin type pimple with my monthly cycle. And now this is what it's going to be. This is going to just kind of go away in like a day or so. And there's really not much to it. I think that one's actually a bug bite. But so yeah, and where I'm seeing like old places, just from years and years of that same type of activity, like I said, those deep kind of monthly situations, there's some kind of scarring on my chin, but even that is lightening up over time. So with this product, I feel like you get out of it what you put into it. You make it a daily routine, it's a game changer. Thanks.